vacate that room as orders from your wife.
That's the direction the wood's going, I think. There we go. Makes sense. Now, take your roller and just give it a roll across the... It did.
You've got a little edge right here. You can't.
Livestream. Keep it PG.
Ooh. If you take your, can I see the sponge roller for just one sec?
Mm-hmm. Do you want paint on it?
Yeah, I want it not as very much paint at all, just like light.
Oops. It took a long time to roll it on there.
See your edge right, it was facing mm-hmm. right here though? This?
Yeah, I did it. Trust me.
Okay, it just has marks, so I'm not going to change whatever you've done. Right?
Well,
if you roll it just once over it, very flat, like this.
I did. Alright, fine, you're right, I'm wrong. This kind of wood is kind of hard to paint. It's right there.
You might need a brush with a...
No, I think it just needs a little bit more. Like, it kind of needs... No, that makes it more streaky.
Like, a little bit more.
Okay. That looks good. I think that one's done. I think I'm overthinking it. I think it's good.
Yeah.
I think I'm overthinking it. I think it's done. Yeah, that one's done for sure. Okay, moving on. I need to move this over there.
Where do you want this at?
Just over there so I can start on that one. Careful, this, I'm just gonna take this. Got it? What are you looking at? What are you thinking about?
A stone.